During inspection of the bridges in Namisindra district by UNRA directors and staff, Engineer Joseph Otim, the director of road maintenance at UNRA, who also led the delegation, noted that the bridges are being constructed as part of UNRA's strategy to improve them, as well as performance levels to commensurate with the development and access demands of the country.
Today our visit has majorly been concerning connectivity. The moment we don't have connectivity on our network, then all activities and the livelihood of the people are affected. We have visited the other five bridges in Singwa and then now this one. Connectivity is a very important aspect of a road network. That's why we put very critical attention to this, that without it, it means everything else is affected.
The manager project and structure at UNRA Mbale branch, Engineer Sharp William Tumwine, said the five bridges are being constructed along Kufu Magali Road. Engineer Tumwine further said current construction works are at 50% and he expects the projects to be completed in September 2024.
All the structures are complete. Now we can map the couple of the works, whether it goes and also the ones we set out to go for light or no issues. So, for the most, we hope to achieve the goal by replacing all the underground bridges and also trying to connect those from the tarmac and Kufu right so to Magali.
The Namisindwa Deputy RDC, Juliet Namara, requested the central government to consider tarmacking the road to enhance trade and connectivity to other areas.
Kufu Magale Road is our service delivery road. It is a road that is used by most district people, even the workers at the district. They all live on this road and they access it, they use it all the time. But when it rains, it is a very problematic road. That's why we are pushing for a way, if there is any way UNRA could consider us. We know it's not in the plan, but we want it to be worked on.
Apollo Masika, the Namisindwa constituency member of parliament, promised to look into concerns of the project affected persons.
And there are some hardships from going through straight or making the road straight up to Magali and Wakaka, connecting the big roads, because of the government not having enough funds. It's no money, but so long as they can make it for them, we're not. Write for them an agreement, then we shall convince them to stay with that one, and then they can be paid later. And this is what we are trying to do. We have talked to them several times. Because
residents have welcomed the project, narrating how they lost people during floods as they attempted to cross the bridge. After visiting the five bridges in Namisindwa district, the delegation also inspected the Nawiyonga Bailey Bridge that was washed away by floods in Imbale City last year. According to Dina Nakombe, the in-charge of UNRA in Imbale region, they spent 310 million shillings to construct the Nawiyonga Bailey Bridge. Report compiled by Donald Kia for the news.